This is me. Thank you. Hi! First of all, thank you very much for waiting. I know some of you have been here a few hours now. I really appreciate it. But I guarantee you it was worth it.
Yeah.
Because this is a very special night that beyond my wildest dreams I could not have envisioned. I made a movie called Bros, and it's the first gay rom-com ever made by a major studio, and the entire cast is entirely made up of all openly LGBTQ plus actors. For some reason, after for decades, straight people played all our roles. But okay, here we are. And on top of that, I have someone who's been a real champion of mine and a friend, and we've been talking about Bros a while, and we were talking about something fun to do for Pride, and she thought that this would be a fun thing to do,
Yay!
And I couldn't believe she wanted to do it, and here we are, and you're about to be one of the first audiences on the planet to ever see this movie, to sit in a very small theater in New York City and watch it with Mariah Carey. Does it get crazier? I don't know. I'm freaking out. The whole thing's insane. But I'm so glad you're all here. And it was very important to us, just as it was important for me when we were casting the movie, to make sure that I was sharing this opportunity with as many other openly LGBTQ people as I could. It was so important to us and to Mariah and to Universal and everyone involved with Bros that tonight be a special screening for people who work for LGBTQ organizations all over New York. Day out, you've made my life better, you've made all of our lives better and possible. I wouldn't be able to sit here and make a movie like Bros. The world would not have allowed for it, Hollywood would not have allowed for it, without the decades and years and years and years of hard work that you guys have done. And this is our little minor way of saying thank you so much. I cannot thank you enough. So thank you for all the work that you do. Our very special host for tonight, what can I say? She has been such a champion, not only of mine, but she has been our friend. I mean, talk about any time you need a friend. Mariah has been our friend for decades, right? She has been more than an ally. Her music has been there for us. She's been there for us. And for me personally, I have to say, I've been very lucky and I've gone to work with a lot of very famous, high-profile people over the years, but I am telling you, Mariah is the most high-profile and the warmest, the nicest, the most down-to-earth, the most supportive, the most accessible, and I cannot say enough about her, and I am so grateful. You know what a genius she is. You know what a legend she is. They throw around the word legend, but she really is one. She has sold over 220 million albums. This past weekend, she was finally inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame. Which, like Tom, is something long overdue. Because Mariah not only sang those songs, she wrote 19 of them. So much and why she means so much to me and to our whole community. Please welcome, this is insane, the one and only my friend Mariah!
Pride Week.
Yeah, we're kicking off Pride Week. Yeah.
Okay, you know, guys, I haven't been here in like 2 years. I feel like such, I don't know.
Well, you're back.
I'm back and I'm thankful for it. I'm thankful to be with you. I have some little notes and things. Oh my gosh, but look what's on here. It's like all my lyrics and stuff. Let me see what I was trying to say. No.
Yeah.
Oh, and you just said this, but everyone in here works for an LGBTQ organization. So me being here is just a tiny, tiny, tiny thank you for just your support over the years.
Oh, okay. FaceTiming.
Yes.
And so I said, well, okay, I'll wear some of Mariah's Pride merch. This
yes.
is official Mariah
Out
Pride
this
merch. Then Mariah says, hold on, I will have a dress made that says bros on it.
I'm really happy with it. I'm excited about it. Do you guys like it? What do you think?
It looks amazing. I am so honored.
No,
the whole thing is insane.
I'm beyond honored. Bros is historic.
Yes.
I don't know if I said this, but you know, it's the first gay rom-com to be released by a major studio, which is freaking incredible.
Thank you.
Let's talk about this. When I did the Billy on the Street. Telling me, like, I got this movie, you know, happening, and then we did my, I did a special, couple specials for Apple at Christmas, and the first year, Billy was there, and we were talking behind the scenes, like, oh my gosh, this is happening, but it was COVID, so now, like, finally, it's here. I can't wait to watch it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Mariah's not in the movie, but of course, her music factors into it at a couple of very key moments.
Yes, and it has to do with this here. It
has to do with this, that my song. Favorite Heartbreaker remix.
A remix by Junior Vasquez. That was
back in the day. The real ones.
Some of the new children will.
Well, we're teaching them.
It's school, darlings. Get ready. Billy.
Yes.
You are really such a multi-faceted superstar.
Oh my.
And no, but for real. And it's important that people know this. I thank you for letting me be a little part of this moment. And
it's all too much.
I love you. I honestly
I
do and appreciate
too.
You, darling.
Mariah's the greatest. I love
you
dearly. Thank you for being here. Thank you for hosting tonight. Thank you all for coming. And now, please enjoy being one of the first audiences on the planet to see Bro! Yeah.